Hello, I'm Alexon Pompelissimo, and you are?
I'm Kostas Kastamonidis from HTC.
Welcome.
Thank you, Alex.
Considering that Cha-Cha is the future bestseller on the Romanian market, are there other alternatives that you fear, other rivals? Will it surpass the other rivals?
Well, basically, indeed, we recognize that the mobile industry, and especially the smartphone industry, have lots to offer. Every single phone can be a rival, cannot be a rival. To be honest with you, Cha-Cha is a unique, HTC Cha-Cha is a unique proposition. It always focuses on people that they want to have a social mobile experience enhanced to easily access Facebook and all this.
How did you come to the idea of the HTC Cha-Cha? How did you come up with the concept, the name of Cha-Cha and Salsa?
The idea, it's all about Facebook. We've realized at HTC that people love to go social, love to do the social networking, bring the social networking into their lives, actually. So we thought that why not, you know, enhance the experience a bit more and make a mobile social network. And mobile social network is not just about installing just another application on a phone. It's just bringing the whole idea right into your palm, into your hand, yeah? And this is how HTC Cha-Cha came across, and HTC Salsa as well. This is the idea behind it.
Why this name exactly? Why Cha-Cha and Salsa? Why these dances? Are there because they're targeted to some users particularly?
To be honest with you, Alex, the phones obviously targets a lot of segments. Basically, of course, it targets youth, so they're more active, more energetic, and more. But this doesn't mean that another segmentation, another guy like a bit older, can get the phone, cannot get the phone.
Name five things that you like about HTC Cha-Cha.
First of all, it's ergonomically designed. It has this little tilt, which pretty much fits quite well into your hands. The keyboard is quite handy. We've seen there are lots of QWERTY devices out there. Do you know the problem with the QWERTY devices? The keys are too small. So you have to have small fingers or long nails, just to play around. With Cha-Cha, the design of the keys are that big to allow you to use the keyboard quite easily, even without seeing the keyboard. You can automatically, you know, adjust your hand to the keyboard itself. On top of that, this full integration with Facebook, like the ability to upload photos instantaneously, the ability to share things with your friends, just at the glimpse of an eye, makes HTC Cha-Cha one unique proposition out there. There is no other competitor doing that thing.
I usually notice that HTC comes with the special designs, the unusual designs, but in a good way. Ever since Touch Diamond, there have been original designs. But there are some fans that will want a phone with let's say a Super AMOLED display or more internal memory. What about that? Aside from the design, they want more hardware.
To be honest with you, let's be frank with you, yeah? Let's be honest. Components at HTC are used only because they have to serve a meaning. They have to have a tangible meaning for the user. I'm sure that there are competitors out there, other devices, that they use the super-duper, I don't know, memory, processor, screen, size, you name it. But it's not just about that. At the end of the day, it's what you offer to the end customer. Does it make sense? This is the key component. Yeah? So basically, the HTC proposition, whatever that proposition would be, or is, actually, it serves exactly that aspect. You have to design a phone, which pretty much have a tangible meaning to share and to enhance the user experience altogether. It's not just about have the latest. You have to see it as a overall design.
Do you think that the idea of launching your own operating system is utopic, since HTC Sense is very loved? And it can become a software environment of its own, maybe?
The HTC Sense is not just a software environment of its own. It's not another
interface.
It enhances what Android is to offer. And to be honest with you, to be frank with you, Android is offering lots. It's an open environment. You can do lots of things, lots of customizations. But lots of the people have found it quite difficult to use Android devices because of the unfriendly, let's say, visual interface. It's not quite unfriendly, but what the HTC is doing is enhancing this. It's putting machine module on the Android platform, which is quite open, which is quite nice to operate. For me, it's the best phone ever, the best platform ever. So, using a rather interesting and rather, in a way, good to use software on top makes the Android platform even better.
What percentage of the smartphone market in Romania HTC has right now?
I cannot really things like sales, percentages, prices, and all this and all that.
You say we're good or we're coming up?
Yes, definitely. I mean, we are good, we are coming back. I will put it that way. We are on a very good level. There is always place to get, and this is what we will do.
So, what is your day-to-day phone? What phone do you use? What phone do you like the most?
To be frank with you, I'm using the HTC Sensation, to be honest. Why? Because it's quite fast, it's quite intuitive. It's quite nice. I like big screens. I like touch screens. I don't like just the QWERTY devices. I like the touch screens myself. Although chances it worked in the touch screen devices, I've used it and I loved it. But my day-to-day is a sensation.
Okay, so one last thing. We'd like you to send the HTC fans and Mobilissimo readers a message.
What message would that be?
Everything you want. For HTC fans to know the direction of the company in the future, and why they should buy the charger, for example.
HTC charger is a very affordable, quite intuitive, and premium design phone for people that they like to have, to be always connected. So this is what the HTC charger is all about. A new proposition in the market, quite unique. Don't think there are lots of competitors competing on that aspect. So go and get the HTC charger from Orange.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you very much indeed.